Hello. Today's scripture reading comes from the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verses 3 through 4. Christ died for our sins, was buried, and rose again the third day according to the scriptures. This has been scripture reading. God bless you. Have a good day.